Supporting the shield this morning, Adams County deputies going above and beyond to bring a smile to a young boy's face.
So take a look. Deputies Lemus and Stuhl presented this boy, Mason, with a new bike. Comes weeks after police were called out to the neighborhood after Mason's bike was stolen. The deputies tried to track it down, but they didn't have any luck doing that. So they got together and said, let's get him a new bike and a new helmet. They surprised him at school with the new wheels.